Hello Ben, can I define any direct mail concepts?
Professor Siegfried, what is the recency, frequency monetary formula, RFN?
Well Ben, the recency, frequency monetary formula is one of the most useful tools available for selecting top potential segments of mailing lists. The recency factor gives information about the date of the last transaction. The frequency characteristic tells how often the customer made the purchase. Lastly, the monetary factor shows the amount of money the customer spent over a given period.
Professor, how do you apply the RFM formula to great potential?
Well, each value in the RFM formula has a different value. The following percent ratings are a useful guide to assessing their relative importance. For example, recency might be 50%, frequency 35%, and monetary 15%. The value of each of these factors varies according to the kind of transactions that take place. So the relative importance of the RFM factor should be determined for each particular trading organization. Once the relative value is established, the RFM formula can be used for two major functions. Firstly, it is a useful tool for selecting which should prove to be the most productive segments of the customer file. This means that names are selected for a new promotion on the basis of what you believe to be the most favorable combination of RFM factors. Secondly, the formula is ideal for detecting inactive names on the customer file. Rather, then simply remove names that have not purchased for, say, 2 years.
Thanks, Professor, for explaining the recency, frequency monetary formula, RFN.